Ooh, why are you pressing, bruh? This might get ugly. Yeah, it got ugly. Definitely got ugly, bruh. It definitely got ugly, bruh. Don't do these zone presses. Don't. I know you were doing cover three because you've been doing it the whole game. So I already knew it was cover three. As soon as I saw you was pressing, that's done deal. And he just gonna keep doing it? Like, Stevie Johnson is a glitch, bruh. Why would you keep doing it? Stevie Johnson, a glitch. I just burned you on a cover three press, and you come back out and cover three press again. That's not smart. Ladies and gentlemen, that is not smart. You do not do that. Especially after you just got burnt doing that, you don't want to come out and do the exact same thing. Paris Cox is a goon. How did you catch that? Bruh, I bet connection was lost, huh? Bet connection was lost. I'm really playing with him because he's blitzing like every play. I could have been taking advantage of that. Ooh. So he's like complete blitzing because he's scared of Barry. I don't think he's blitzing this time. Oh, Stevie, you're such a glitch. Oh, that should have been a touchdown. Yo, that catch was disgusting. Stevie Johnson is such a glitch. He thought I was running. The Barry Sanders fear. Don't throw it. I told you not to throw it. I told you not to throw it. And Eli's gone. I told you not to throw it, bruh. I literally told you not to throw it. Yeah, LaFell is nasty. Like, he's really nasty. He blocks a whole lot better than I thought he would, too. Up like Donald Trump, chase me like nunchucks. Bruh, I keep telling y'all, you can't throw near Eli. You cannot throw near Eli. You can't. It's impossible. He catches everything. He has the best catch on my defense. Literally. Don't do it. He was thinking about testing him again. I seen it. Eli has the best catch on my defense. At linebacker, has the best catch on my defense. Better catch than every safety, every cornerback. Don't do it. Why do you throw near Eli, bruh? Don't throw near Eli. Bruh, if Eli is underneath of it, don't throw it. Just don't throw it, people. Oh, you fucked up. That cover two, you fucked up. I'm just gonna be disrespectful and score. Just cause of the lag. Just cause the lag annoyed me. If he stops me, oh well. Like, that should have been a touchdown. Fucking lag screwed it. I don't know, Janikowski might not be good enough for this guy to kick it. Yeah. Like, instead of punting it, he might need to get Vic to throw it out the window for him. Vic ain't doing no work anyway. Don't throw it to AP. Not this time, bruh. We picked that off. He wanted to dump it off again. Stephon Anthony is also an amazing, amazing, amazing fucking coverage linebacker. Actually, he's pressing. Stevie, glitch. Stevie's such a glitch. Oh, Stevie got his own dance, though? Don't throw it again. Not this time, bro. Tremond, baby. Tremond showing up. I forgot I put Tremond out there. And is he out of there? Is he out of there? I think he's out of there this time. He's out of there. Get him up out of here. Deuce, deuce, bruh.